if somewhere in this field, along with Cody Miller, that's found themselves third.
And again, I go back to the world record that he broke in playoff match number three. And he came in fresh. Remember, he was so close in the 50 breaths yesterday, a couple tenths off the world record there, but he had the 200 breaststroke earlier. Today, nothing. He's been sitting around for 50 minutes. And if I'm everybody else in the field, I am
thinking about how he can get under 55 and be the first ever under 55 seconds.
I think with Ilya Shemanovich, I think that day will come. I think that day will come. 27 years of age, and he is a monster. Look at that dude, man. He is one big boy.
And he looks ready, folks.
He is. He does look ready, doesn't he? I mean, he looks even more focused than he has any other time I've seen him. He wants this. Why not? This is pretty much it for him. The second day is fairly easy for him. He only has this and the 100 breaststroke on the relay, so he's only got two events. Yesterday, he had three.
The thing I noticed about Shemanovich, just how tight and powerful his stroke is.
Well, and you were a breaststroker, so you can kind of see that, Bernie. You know, you can see how streamlined he is, not only when he comes off the wall. Those touches, those turns have to be right on. 25-8 going out. He only went 25-4 in the 50 yesterday.
Wow, what a start for Shemanovich. 8 100s off the world record. Might be on alert again for a whole lot of points being hauled in. Look at Shemanovich. Look at the red. Trying to sweep them all once again. Lima currently second, just like yesterday.
55-32.
Shemanovich is going to go. Wow! Oh, 55-28. He's done it again. A new world record for Shemanovich. He lowers it once more.
And look at the jackpot.
37-point jackpot for energy. Oh, my goodness. Wow.
You had a feeling it was coming. All the cards on the table said this guy was going to do it. Tom Rushton can't believe it. He's going, did he just do it again? Oh, my goodness. He 25-8 going out. World record, ISL record, European record. Throw them all at him. And you're right. See how tight he is coming up on that recovery. And as he makes that extension, the cool thing about that race was he nailed every turn. A little long here on the finish. Oh, boy, though. That's a beautiful thing, man. Congratulations all the way around, Rob Woodhouse. I mean, James Gibson.
Yeah.
Enjoy it.
74 points scored by Energy Standard in the 50 breaststroke and in the 100 breaststroke combined. Calling Adam Peaty. Shemanovich world record lowered it again.
Hey, good job. Well done.
Shemanovich, impressive performance as he breaks the world record for the second straight week.
He is on a roll.
Ilya, new world record, broke your own world record. Talk me through it.
Yeah, as usual. Again, personal best, yeah, I'm happy. Thanks for my coach, of course. I just go walk.
It's all about personal best with you.
Yeah. I didn't think about world record. Just take my technique or without mistake and do what coach said me. And so.
And at what point do you know the race is going well?
Sorry?
When do you know the race is going well?
I don't know. I think it's not impossible.
You feel it flowing?
No.
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 You never know how fast you're going.
Sorry?
You never know how fast you're going.
I don't know.
listen, you got a sweet.
Yeah, sweet for a little bit before the medal, literally.
So basically, you say, give me a sweet, I break world record.
Yeah.
It works, right?
Sorry?
A sweet for a world record.
Yeah, for the first place and for the world record, sorry.
37 points, maximum for energy, well done.
Yeah, it's very awesome because 0.2 energy and very happy this. We're now at the first place. I hope that we keep this position for the end of the match.
It's huge. Well done.
Thank you so much.